Tell me how Matlab is used in image processing.
Give it a fractal equation and let it plot the pretty patterns. An engineer friend of mine even used them as math-themed decorations in the baby's room.
That's not the type of image processing I was thinking of.
Matlab can be used to analyze images and reduce noise to make the images clearer.
I heard it was used to remove noise from Voyager photos.
A little later than that, but yes. Matlab can be used to analyze images for specific shapes, like looking for man-made structures in satellite photos.
It is certainly faster to let a computer scan images for someone's logging roads or new home construction in nature reserves than paying people to look at millions of photos.
Matlab was regularly used to convert signals from sensors to digital images, like turning the bounce back time of a radar sensor to an image of an object in the dark.
That's how they map the surface of Venus.
You can use Matlab to count objects in a scene, though it has trouble with overlapping objects.
It also can't distinguish a mass of objects as separate items if there isn't a good boundary like shifts in color.
You can use Matlab for image segmentation.
What else is it used for?
Matlab is sometimes used for forensic image processing, determining the authenticity of original images and the digital versions of the photos.
Also known as using Matlab to determine if someone has been photoshopped.
Sometimes it takes one to know one, also known as one computer to tell if a digital image was modified by another computer.
Why not use a human to do the comparison?
When Matlab is used for forensic photo processing or any other type of image processing, you have the advantage of a standard, repeatable process.
As long as the software does not error out.
At least that isn't a standard problem with Matlab.